News for the 13th of July, 2020. The video editor guy discovered some binoculars today. He was picking up rubbish along the river when he made the find. The binoculars seemed to be in good condition, but there were no marks to identify the owner. Police will hold the binoculars for safekeeping. If no one comes forward, the video editor guy will be given the binoculars. The video editor guy had only this to say, "I'm keeping my fingers crossed." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. "You should have come to me about this first. I have the inside scoop.
Do you have any more details?"
Thanks for watching. For your Me News for July 13, this is Vittorio the Viander 2003, signing off.